I get this question a lot, and it's a hard one to answer. I mean, I don't really know, but I imagine that it has something to do with the fact that a lot of people in Detroit do not have as much to work with. And necessity is the mother of invention. So maybe not having as much forces us to be a little more creative. Absolutely. And I think the best music is the most creative music.